Last Day Battle for the 2017 Results World Manila Challenge of Champions Cup. We have Dewey Bolivar gets away immediately. Zan also rises right behind in second. Underwood is racing in third. The next online is Abdurring and Vibub. Moving a party outside. Bite Midas running by the release. Adios. Reality Pangalusian Island comes next while Pinag Tipunan is the early trailer by about 12 lengths of the leader. When going along for the first turn, two runners now matching their strides together. Moving up on the yells at his son, also rises. Running by the rail comes Dewey. Bolivar burns 6 lengths. Watching in third comes Underwood. By Midas comes next. Adios Reality. Then moving up is Subterranean River. Pinagtipunan. While Pangalusian Island now racing in less half mile distance. They traveled with Dewey. Bolivar moves up by a long neck. Down on the inside and on the outside. Now his son also rises. Then here comes Underwood together with Bite Midas. Adios Reality also closing in so soon. Number 5 and this one is Subterranean River. Race now getting more exciting as the rider now is starting to make the moves inside the last 400 with Dewey Bolivar. Underwood, Bite Midas is on the outside as they swing the room. Underwood, way up in the middle portion. Bite Midas moves on the outside. Last 100 meters with Bite Midas. Underwood is running by the rail. Bite Midas, Underwood is running inside and finally it's Bite Midas. Underwood, adjust reality, pinagtipunan then comes Pangalusian.
Okay, another exciting race. Sabi ko na nga ba eh, hindi ba nalaman ang mananalo hanggang hindi tumawid ng may tatundang ito eh. Kala ko, Underwood na eh. Ngayon pa palang natitin na si Bite My Dust. Okay, unofficial winner po natin na parang malamang naman na unang tumawid.